She was married with my full consent to the Reverend Arthur Bell Nichols, a graduate of the Dublin University. She was married with my full consent to the Reverend Arthur Bell Nichols, a graduate of the Dublin University.